I'm not pulling any G's. The autopilot is active. This is a very bad storm.
If you turn to the left, which way will the plane go?
To the ground. Yeah, cancel my flight plan. I got more important things to do than to talk to bullshit ATC.
Sounds like your autopilot is pulling an Eldar.
It does. I am not exceeding G limits. What are my G limits? Let's see here. Alright, here's my G's up here. Whoa, yeah, yeah, we're bouncing all over the place. Yes, this is severe turbulence. My passenger adrenaline is 96%. The passenger satisfaction is 0%. They are pretty pissed off.
They shouldn't have booked a flight during your hurricane.
Alright, I'm turning the autopilot off. I think the computer is not compensating for the wind. Alright, come on. 10,000 feet, come on. Alright. Now I can at least, I don't have a speed limit. Well, I guess Mach 1 technically is the speed limit. Get the hell up out of here.
When's the last time you had a stick shaker?
I don't think I've ever had a stick shaker go off on this thing. Alright, let's try it. Shut up, dude. I'm gonna kick this guy out of the cockpit.
Let's wait for the window to blow out.
I can't
out.
Do anything about the G's. Keep your damn seatbelts on. Alright, let's go 2,200 feet per minute. Or how about this? Let's do VNAV. No, VNAV is not gonna work. That's gonna stall us. VNAV is vertical navigation. I need a cigarette. This is very intense. And believe it or not, this is not the hurricane. This is, we are leaving freaking Florida right now. Going to the hurricane.
You're not in the hurricane yet.
No.
Is the no smoking sign off?
Here, I'll turn it off. There we go. We gotta be climbing above this stuff soon. Let's see. Oh, look at this. Look at this plane getting rocked around.
Oh, that's funny.
Look at that.
Scary.
See what happens if we try and serve some drinks and food right now.
Drunk passengers?
Service on board.
Can you get the passengers drunk during all of this?
Mm-hmm.
That would be hilarious.
Oh, be brave. Say, who wants booze? Look, I'm almost on course here. Almost.
You have an all-English crew?
Yeah, I do have an all-English crew on this one. Maybe they'll be happier once they're drunk. I gotta get out of the turbulence though before I can serve them. Here I come on course. I'm still 258 miles from my first waypoint. Alright, there we go. Lateral navigation is on now. Why are you freaking turning like that? Jeez. This autopilot's drunk, I think.
Yeah, it's Eldar. He's flying.
The spirit of Eldar.
Yep.
Damn, 16,000 feet and you're still getting rocked like crazy. Let's see what the passenger sees.
Rude.
Look, there's nothing down there except clouds. And it's still raining up here? What's the temperature? Alright, we're still... If we were at zero, I would have to have my de-ice on, but we're still good. It's freaking warm up here.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's increase our climb rate. See if we can serve some drinks yet. Nope. All right, 18,000 feet. We're about to go to standard altimeter. There we go. Oh, finally you say something useful. Alright. See how we are here. We're smoothing out at all. It looks like we're getting above the clouds at least. Not much left on the radar here. Let me zoom out a little bit. Yeah, there's some storms off to the right. Which, I see them over here. Can serve some drinks now. Normally you can click on this thing, but I have it undocked and it doesn't work. So watch this. If I bring it over here, I can just click. Normally I can anyways. I think I broke it. Oh well. I'll just do it this way. Yes! She called me drunk! Why did she say that? What a bitch!
Fire her.
Seriously, she freaking called. Did you see that?
Mm-mm.
She said that we're sorry for this shaky flight. The pilot appears to be drunk.
Let's fire that hooker.
Alright, let's see. How about some... No, I'm not going to give them food.
Yeah, just let them get drunk and fight each other.
Alright, I think that's it for now. We'll come back maybe when they're drunk and fighting.
Okay. Good deal.